and seal it. I'm the best, I can feel it. I'm in the lead, I can pop a wheelie. Not for rookies, late bloomers, stay
in. What's up with it, man? We back with another motherfucking video. I got my girl in the cut. You know, she up in here, but I ain't gonna put all in the kiss am. Anyways, we got San Francisco versus my Dallas, man. And I already done seen the game. We watched it earlier, you know what I'm saying? But I got to react to these highlights right now because Dallas barely had any. Nah, I ain't gonna shit on them. But anyways, man, we finna get up in this reaction. Like, comment, subscribe, hit that post notification bell. And yeah, man, let's see how these boys got their ass beat.
It's pretty fascinating.
Looking to throw it as like pressure.
Hey, I'm not gonna lie, like we had some good defense because they barely scored. Like they barely. Come on, bro. We know San Francisco put up 40 on anybody.
It's only a three-man rush. Purdy quick throw. Ultimately, the catch is made, but it's.
We know San Francisco good for that 40, man. Dak threw two picks, man. That's what really hurt us. Not even. And I'm not gonna lie. CD did pretty good today, man. I don't think he dropped shit today.
Prescott throws into traffic as a completion up to the 40. It's a short one, though.
But damn, every time we caught it, bro, they was right up on next, bro. Every time.
Prescott in trouble, throws incomplete. He was looking for Dalton Schultz.
The head of the chains for that play-action passing game.
Purdy on the fake fires. It's a perfect throw.
That was some good shit. I'm not even gonna lie, I didn't think this rookie was going. Hey, you know they team so good, bro. They could do all that shit with a rookie quarterback, bro. I'm not even lying. They team that good. And that was and see that's what happens when Dak get under pressure, bro. He gonna throw that interception, bro. Look how stupid that pass was.
You'll see Diamondor Lenore, he's matched up against.
Look how stupid that was. Look how off that shit was. Come on, man, it's the NFL, baby.
What made Dak Prescott let go of this ball?
It's the NFL, baby. We can't be making mistakes like that, man. Then the penalties, oh my god. We stay getting them bitches too.
Purdy, fake, looking. Pressured and dropped.
Good sack. DeMarcus Lawrence is one of my favorite defensive. Man, he one of my favorite, man, because he always go get to the quarterback. Then, you know, we got Parsons over there. We got Parsons holding it down. They was getting some yards on us, though. I ain't going to count. But we kept them at, like, two touchdowns, I believe. One touchdown. It was either one.
Now he spins back.
That's that rookie fire shit. I said that shit earlier. That was the rookie away. Shit. So that was that rookie shit. Now, being a Dallas fan, I'm not going to lie, this game hurt me being a Dallas fan, but.
He wants him to play patient, but not conservative.
I'm used to it. I'm used to it, man.
Jumbo formation. They run it to Pollard, who has a little seam, and Pollard spinning his way up across the 40.
Good. Boy.
Prescott, out of fake, has time. Good shit.
See, that's how fast you got to get rid of the ball playing against this number one defense, bro. That's how fast you got to get rid of the ball. And then you already know Zeke, he barely going to get that. I've been saying he was washed ever since his rookie year.
Prescott, over the middle, catches me by Lamb and tackled just a little short of a first down. And so they go. Fourth down, Lamb on a jet sweep. Had to make a man miss, and he does. Prescott on the keeper. Has room to roll. Prescott racing for the end zone.
Good shit.
Inside the five.
That's what I want to see from Dak, man. More running, bro, because that's how he came out. Just went through a couple injuries. That was some good shit by Schultz. You know what I mean? Don't celebrate too hard. That's the boy Dalton right there, man. He had an amazing game my last game, bro. He had an amazing game. That nigga had about.
Is no good. It was blocked.
And I said that shit. Don't send the kick in, bro. We got a better chance at a two-point conversion. I'm not even lying. Just off of last game. Like.
Purdy taps through McCaffrey. Hit immediately. Now the spot.
I'm not gonna lie, our defense was up their asses, bro. He got a flag for that shit. Unnecessary roughness for that shit.
Second and 19 here as Purdy. That's time this time. Fires to the middle at Samuel. In stride and down to the 30.
Are you kidding me? Man, I'm not even surprised.
Purdy steps away from pressure. Floats one incomplete.
He floated that bitch, man.
Look at the wind move that
this shit, they got a good kicker, bro. That nigga not missing. See, our kicker scared me, bro. He scared the shit out of me.
Equally athletic, and so far it's posing a challenge.
Prescott hits it. Elliott, no one there. Elliott, room to run. Oh, we got it. Waiting for a flag. There it is.
Had to be. That was
blitz coming. Prescott gets it off the pile. Tries to get around Greenlaw, drives him down. Nice play from Dre Greenlaw.
Damn, I hate they hurt my nigga, man. Once that nigga got hurt, the game went down.
Blitz. Prescott in trouble. Gets away. Good run for the first
good
down.
Shit. Good shit. I didn't even see that play.
Out of there in time, and Prescott keeps the drive going. Prescott in.
See, for number one, that nigga be in the pocket too long, bro. You got to get out of the pocket or either pass that hoe, bro. You can't just stand up, bro. Them niggas is coming for you. And he ended up throwing pick two.
Francisco with 1:15 left in the half. Talk about changing the complexity of this first half. Yeah, tie game, 1:15 to go. Two timeouts for the 49ers. Going to run into Samuel. Good cut. Up the middle for Debo.
Yeah, that was a good
Parsons
cut.
Parsons not nearly as
that
big.
That was a good cut by Debo.
So good. Here's Purdy.
Debo.
17 seconds. Pressure from Parsons.
Man, I wanted them to hit that nigga Purdy in his back.
Turpin is back.
Ricky ass nigga. We knew that was going to be good. Yeah, we knew that. We already knew that.
To generate big plays and be efficient on these early downs.
Bosa coming with pressure. Prescott escapes.
Keep that hold.
Tucks it in the arms and is taken down a little hold. Short.
He be so scared to run, bro. It's like that after you get injured.
Quick throw. Lamb.
Good shit. CD put in work today, man. We lost, so it don't matter. Bad throw. What's up with Dak? Everybody like, we need to keep Dak. No. That nigga is a big part of the problem, bro. Like,
short liner of a kick. McLeod catches it over his head. Oh, he lost the ball. It is loose. It looked like Dallas recovered.
Oh, he lost that shit. I didn't see that play either. When the fuck that happened?
Kind of gets knocked out there. Kelvin Joseph, number one. And then there's kind of a mad scramble for the ball.
That was a good strip. That was a good strip.
Came up with it.
Hopped right on top of
the events there.
And so the first turnover for the 49ers comes on special teams. John Fossil fired up. Quick throw. Lamb again gets a block.
They got Lamb right off of the screen.
To the 10 and a first down. Prescott goes over the middle.
Oh, that shit be so, bro. Your nerves be, when you're a Cowboys fan, your nerves be bad.
And Maher's got it. And boy, does that have to feel great.
And they tied that shit up, and that shit stayed like that damn near for the rest of the game.
And we'll kick it off here. McLeod gonna take it out from the one.
Yeah, hit that nigga.
Spins off a tackle now. He's got some room.
Yeah, he told that over.
All the way across midfield and hit out of bounds there.
He was told that over.
Samuel.
Oh, that was a good top fake toss.
He's in trouble. He's
too bad. My boy. I'm telling you, you're not going to get past him.
What's coming? Purdy gets rid of it. Floats and McCaffrey didn't see it.
Yeah, he had to throw that shit away. That pressure was coming.
On the fake. Prescott blowing it up. Has a man. It's Lamb.
I was so surprised when CD caught that shit, man. He wasn't supposed to catch that because he got pass interference and he got pushed. Look, still caught that hole. That's what I'm talking about.
Your best player. Defense number 38. How is the climb? Result of the play. First down. The ball's a little underthrown. That's what gets DeAndre.
He always underthrowing shit, man.
CeeDee Lamb says it doesn't matter.
Underthrowing the fuck out of these passes, bro.
Blitz coming. Prescott over the middle for Lamb. Incomplete.
He underthrew that one.
Terrific coverage.
Bro, he trying to catch it way down here, bro, instead of that hole coming right here. That's what I'm saying, man. We
now. Holding up over the middle.
Yeah, he caught that. He caught that. He caught that. He caught that.
Are you kidding?
Hey, that nigga Kittle. That nigga Kittle with the business. I ain't gonna even lie. That nigga Kittle with the business. They whole team is cold, bro.
This is just scramble drill. Brock Purdy kind of breaks the cardinal rule. You never throw the ball back across the middle of the field. But in this case, George Kittle makes a circus one-hand catch.
Nothing but net.
What's up?
Parsons with pressure. Purdy McCaffrey makes a catch.
Good shit. Good shit. We got to stay on that ass, man.
McCaffrey again. Right up the gun. And there's a little bit bigger hole.
This is when the game turned, bro. I think this is right after Pollock got hurt.
Right up the gun. Backwards now. And then he gets stymied at about the two.
Yeah, they trying to boo, man, because we came with them stops today. See, they really thought they was going to blow us out. That's what they thought. What the fuck was going to happen.
Touchdown, San Francisco.
Christian McCaffrey, huh? Christian McCaffrey. Boy, they got a good little old squad, huh?
Turpin, gonna take it out. Looking for a seam.
Good shit.
Turpin,
good cut. Good cut.
Going, down. The kicker may have saved it.
My nigga was trying to cut that bit.
Well, the MVP of the USFL made a Pro Bowl and almost changed this game.
Almost.
First down. Quick throw to Lamb. Gets a couple of blocks.
And they got Lamb on these screens, man.
By Fred Warner. They trust it to Elliott, who's got the first down. He's been so good in those short situations. And
that's how they
get that first down. Malik Davis in the game for the first time, a running back. Fake to him. Prescott's got time. Coming near side. Lamb's wide open. And he's got a catch.
I'm telling you, if it wasn't for CD, bro, we wouldn't get nearly as much yards as we get now, bro. Like, that's the main target every time. And see, Dak be getting on my nerves, bro. He act like he don't know how to throw the ball away. He'd rather lose 2 or 3 yards than to throw the ball away, bro. I don't understand that shit. What the fuck?
I'm not just happy to occupy this job for these couple weeks. Like, in his mind, he is the future of this organization.
Ernie back to throw. Rifles one to Kittle on a good throw and catch and a first down
for any safety.
Hand it off here to Mitchell. Nice little cut and a strong run.
Yeah, that was
Mitchell
a good cut. That was a good cut. That was a good cut.
Purdy stands in. Ayuk in stride on the slant and another first down.
Yeah, they start whooping our ass right here.
It was a wide receiver, bottom of your screen. Third.
This was after Pollard got hurt. Shit, the whole team was hurt after that.
Purdy, looking for McCaffrey, makes the catch in traffic. Mitchell breaks the tackle, and Elijah Mitchell has a first down.
Yeah. San Francisco tough. San Francisco is tough.
Purdy, pressure, step
and looking to take off. Oh, they need to hit him. Sock him. Yo, San Francisco tough, though, bro. They one of the best teams right now, so.
Again, 7.49er lead, 304.
I already knew we weren't really finna beat them, bro. This team too disappointing sometimes. See, like, that shit, bro. How you not see that shit? How did he not see that shit, man?
Purdy's going to throw over the middle, and he's got Kittle line up for a first down up across the 40.
Yeah, we trying to.
Great strategy, great use of
we trying to get him up out of here. Y'all heard our boy?
Mitchell.
Y'all heard our boy? How we can't hurt y'all, boy? Shit, we want the quarterback. Yeah, it was over with after that. I knew for a fact it was over with. It was just it was under two minutes anyway. I was like, man, come on, bro. As soon as they get that first.
Wow. We're trying to end the game here.
Okay, yeah, they trying to end that shit. Good stuff, though. Good stuff, though.
J-Ron Curse. Prescott far side caught by Schultz, who's going to get about 9 yards.
With 33 seconds left, bro.
They've got to try to get a chunk play.
Third and one. That's not a chunk play, but it is a first down, and they'll stop the clock with 27 seconds. No, they're going to wind the clock.
And I don't understand how these niggas operate when they in this position. They was in this position last year and folded. I don't know how.
Prescott throws far side. Schultz.
After this play, he should have threw a fucking Hail Mary.
What you're talking about,
bro? You got nothing to lose. You got 5 seconds on the clock.
This is where. All right, so the ball's in his hands.
You see, they trying to hold us already. Look at them. They trying to call challenge plays and shit.
What's bringing Mike Brer? Mike, is that enough? Like when he first catches it.
Look, they trying to call challenge plays and shit.
I think you have to look at total control. When does he get total control? You're looking at that back foot. That right foot, is it up off the ground?
He got total
really
control right now.
It's going to be an incomplete pass.
Formation here.
They hold us every year, bro. He caught that. I don't give a fuck. I don't know what the fuck that was. What the fuck was that? You see how we end the game, fool, when he could have just threw a Hail Mary and hopefully somebody will catch it in a touchdown? Bro, like, this shit is ridiculous, bro. Every year. And they say we don't need no new quarterback. But anyways, bro, that's the end of the game. We definitely need a new quarterback, man, if we really wanna get better, especially if we wanna see a fucking Super Bowl, bro. Cause Dak been here for 7 years, Zeke been here for 7 years, Zeke is washed, and Dak, man, they still say he doing his thing, but every time we get to a big game, we choke, bro. So I don't know what to say. Anyways, bro, like, comment, subscribe, hit that post notification bell, Noah TV, we out. I like your ceiling.